Champagne is a song that is probably the most outside of my comfort zone on this whole record. I wrote it with fellow artist Walker Hayes and our good friend Fred Wilhelm, and the three of us had so much fun writing the song that day in the room. It's one of those songs that, you know, when a girl hears it, it's like, that's how a woman deserves to be treated. That's what Champagne's about.